In this illustration, we'll analyze the heating of a gas in a cylinder. We are given that a cylinder is closed at both the ends, having a partition which can slide without friction along the length. And each part of cylinder has 1 mole of a monoatomic gas at pressure P0, volume V0 and temperature T0. And left chamber is slowly heated by an electric heater. And neglecting any heat loss, we are required to find the work done by gas in right part if final pressure is also given to us. So, here we can directly write that as right part is thermally insulated, this implies this will be executing or this will be undergoing an adiabatic process. So, right part is thermally insulated, then for adiabatic process, work done is, this work done we can write, this change in internal energy of gas, which is minus NCV, T final minus T initial. So, to get the temperature values at final instance and initial instant, we relate the pressure and temperature. We can write for adiabatic process, we use P1 minus gamma T gamma is a constant. This implies here we can write initial pressure is P0 to power 1 minus gamma, initial temperature is T0 to power gamma is equals to final pressure is 243 by 32 P0 to power 1 minus gamma multiplied by T final to power gamma, which will result the value of final temperature of gas, which is T0 multiplied by 32 upon 243 to power 1 minus gamma by gamma. As we know the value of gamma for a monoatomic gas is 5 by 3, we can write as for monoatomic gas, gamma is equals to 5 by 3. We use final temperature is T0 multiplied by 32 upon 243 to power, this will become minus 2 by 5, that is equals to 9 by 4 T0. This implies now work done we can write as minus number of moles, so we are already given as 1 mole. So this 1 multiplied by CV for a monoatomic gas is 3R by 2 multiplied by the temperature we can write as 9 by 4 T0 minus T0. On simplifying this, giving us minus 15 by 8 RT0, which can also be written as minus 15 by 8 P0 V0, that is the result of this problem.